Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on exiting the split screen view on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It's not actually very obvious how to quit split screen once you are in it. Even if you exit the apps, they will still be in split screen the next time you open one of them. To quit split screen, hold down and drag one of the two apps by the bar at the top. When you are dragging it, bring it up to the top of the screen and release it. This will cancel the split screen view of these two apps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.